Summer. Welcome guys to the Master Chow's office. Where I'm standing right now is going to be our meeting room. And on this side of the room is going to be where I'm sitting. I just thought that you guys should know that what we are doing, and thank you so much for all the love that you guys have given. And now we're building our own production unit, and I'm going to give you a special sneak peek.
Yeah, boy.
Come. This area is where all the great people will be sitting, the masterminds, for the marketing and the sales team. Talk about that nice sexy print. So this is Master Chow colors, yellow and red. This side is going to be our pantry. This is for just all of us to heat up our gobi aloo. And here is going to be a nice lunch date area, or lunch date. No dating allowed in office.
I'm joking. Mamma mia! Come on.
There's going to be a nice, sexy, like a graphic on this wall. This telling about what MasterChef is. Kitchen studio. So in the kitchen studio, we're gonna come up with recipes for you guys, so that you can have more and more dishes to prepare. This is also gonna be our R&D center. This is ideally where just sab actually khana khayenge. As you come in from here, this is basically here now. All your items, everything will be back here. Come in from here. At Master Chow, we want everyone basically on a full safety level. So before you enter the production area, you have to come in through the changing room. You come in, you wash your hands, you wear your hairnet, wear your gloves, clean your shoes, and then come in. This is where the magic happens. This is where all the sauces and everything will be made. Here, the your filling station here, a sauce making area. This is where we can see all the packaging. This is our washing station. This is our access to all the goodies that we want. As you believe, the whole place should be clean. I have dedicated a special room for the janitor. All the cleaning supplies, guys. We're about 10 days away from actually opening up. So the whole idea of this space is we want to create something new, something fresh, and something awesome for you guys. And thank you so much for the support. Come on, take a look. This whole driveway is massive. This is actually for trucks to go in and out. But why I actually chose this place is so that all the staff, right, we can have a nice cricket match here. That's the reason. This is what our factory is going to look like. We're going to show you more, and we're going to keep updating you with new recipes, new sauces, and everything new. With Master Chow, I want basically all of you to know what we're doing. And this is our first video to showcase what we guys are up to. Thank you so much for the love. And if you're feeling hungry, you want some Asian food, order now at masterchow.in. Thanks, guys.